find out where Grosso went?
Not yet, but the Prinny should be back right about now.
Lahara, there's a package for you from Celestia.
From Celestia? Isn't it just something for you?
It's probably just another morphing belt or more ranger figures. I really can't stand to look at that junk, so can you stop collecting them at the Overlord's castle?
No! I live for those things! But anyway, this isn't for me. The delivery Prinny said it was for the Overlord.
I see! For the Overlord, huh? And it must be for me!
He's so simple.
Anyway, isn't it strange that Lahara is getting something from Celestia?
I've got a bad feeling about this.
What the?
Why were you shipped in a package?
Good question. So I wouldn't get lost on the way. Aren't I a genius?
I see.
No. If anything, that was pure stupidity.
A puny little idiot angel like you doesn't have what it takes to be the Overlord.
You're really bossy. What gives you the right to say that?
Oh, yeah, he's Lahara. Contrary to how he looks, he's actually the Overlord.
There is nothing contrary about it, Flan. I look like the Overlord from any angle.
What? Really? I was picturing someone much bigger.
That's what most people would think.
In that case, let me begin with... Big Brother Overlord, can I take your spot as Overlord?
You're even stupider than I thought! No demon would give up being the Overlord!
Really? In that case, let me give you this.
What is it?
Prinny cookies that I baked. I use plenty of sugar, so they're really tasty.
Being the Overlord or cookies? That's a tough decision, isn't it?
Hell no! Enough of this mockery!
What are you doing?
That's it, Angel. I'll make you regret ever wanting to be the Overlord.
Lahara, stop! She's just a little girl.
Let go, Flan! I don't care if she's small. She could be old for all I care. I can't let her get away with that.
I heard that demons were violent, but I didn't think they were this bad. Bye for now. I have to come up with a new plan.
Why? We could just leave her be. Some monster would probably eat her.
No! An Overlord can't let anyone get away with trying to take their position!
Okay, fine. I'm going.
Look! Sicily is surrounded by demons! This doesn't look good for her!
That's true, but something doesn't seem right.
Who cares? I'm going to... away? Wait a minute. I'm not the self-proclaimed Overlord. I am the absolute one and only Overlord.
But all these demons say they don't know who you are.
Really? All those statues were for nothing?
Damn you! Fine, then I will engrave into your rotten brains that I am the ultimate overlord of the Netherworld! Did you really think you could get away? You have angered me, the Overlord. I will chase you to the ends of the Netherworld.
Was what I did really that bad? Aren't you being a bit too harsh?
Well, you did go after his throne, so I think it's well deserved. This is getting to be too much work. Why don't you just let us catch you already?
Absolutely not. It's time for my secret weapon finisher.
Angelic language. So, are those prinnies from Celestia?
They're just mere prinnies.
Don't take them so lightly.
These prinnies are the best of the best in Celestia.
Them? Really?
They're not much different from the ones here.
It's a strategy to soften you up. A strategy, I tell you.
Now, my prinnies, don't hurt them too badly.
Weaklings, I'll wipe you all out in the blink of an eye! I destroyed those prinnies. Just give up already!
What? How could you be so cruel to my cute prinnies?
You're the one who made them fight us.
Now it's your turn. Take this! Flan!
You have to calm down, Laharl. You just need Sicily to give up trying to be the Overlord, right?
Well, yeah.
In that case, we can just talk it out. Leave it to me. Sicily, please give up on being the Overlord.
Done with the comedy routine? She's summoning more things!
Durian Dragon Draniago! Protect me, my dragon!
Amazing! She can summon dragons too?
This is no time to be impressed! Here they come!
Huh? A dead ant?
This is it. You won't get away this time.
You're wrong. I'll just summon something stronger.
Fool! Ah! Don't you want to be the Overlord? Why don't you fight your own battles? If you truly dream of becoming the Overlord, why don't you fight the strongest demon in the Netherworld? Me! If you somehow defeat me, you can run around and call yourself the Overlord or whatever you want.
Are you sure, Prince? You shouldn't say that so lightly. If she does win, we'll have an angel for an overlord. That's just wrong.
If she wins. But that's impossible.
Why do you need to fight? She's just a little girl.
Don't treat me like a child.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, big brother overlord. That's what it's gonna take. I just need to do that. Give it my best.
She seems stronger than I expected.
Are you okay, Laharl?
I think so. That's enough.
What? Why? I can still fight.
Don't push yourself. We know that you don't have that much strength left.
Well,
become the Overlord? Don't make me laugh. Go back to Celestia before I change my mind.
I guess I'm not ready to be the Overlord. This is really frustrating. But since I can't beat you, there's nothing I can do about that, right, Big Brother?
Stop calling me that. It bugs the hell out of me.
What? But as your little sister, what should I call you?
What?
Hey, don't joke around like that.
I'm not joking. I'm Overlord Krzyzewskoi's daughter. Which would make me Big Brother Laharl's little sister, right?
Why should I believe that?
Laharl has a little sister? Wait, so you wanted to become the Overlord because...
If Big Brother inherited the title of Overlord, I figured I had the right to do so too.
I see.
But I lost. So I'll go back to Celestia.
Cicely, no!
Huh?
Since you were able to find your brother, you should live with him!
With Big Brother?
What are you saying? How could I have an angel for a sister? This can't be true!
He has a point.
Please! For sure that everything she's saying is true. But what if it is? It would be too cruel to send her back. You just need to spend some time together. I'm sure all your doubts will clear right up.
There she goes again. What do you want to do, Prince?
Damn it, going around causing trouble.
Sorry, but I just couldn't.
Fine! Do whatever you want!
Thank you, Laharl. Did you hear that, Cicely? You don't have to go back!
Really? Are you sure?
Yes! So let's be friends, okay?
Yay!
That angel is King Krzyzewskoi's daughter? No way! The only kid he had with the queen is Prince Laharl, and the queen sacrificed her life to save him, so she's not around anymore. I wonder what that angel is really up to.
So does everyone understand the situation?
No! My noble evil eye is aching! The end of the Netherworld is near!
Precisely. There is no time to waste.
Relax. I found what you're looking for. It should be here any minute.
Oh, you finally found it?
We can finally stop that damn kid from playing Overlord.
Oh, relax! I'm talking to you, Majin that is sealed within my left arm! Hurry! Get that kid off the Overlord's throne, or else the Dark Force will explode!
Shut up, you damn psycho. You don't have any of those things.
Be nice to each other, you two. It won't be long now. Let's set our plans in motion as soon as we're ready. To the rebirth of the Netherworld! By us, the Krzyzewskoi Group!
Episode 3! The Netherworld's Evilest Warrior! The Krzyzewskoi Group!
That's right, dude!
They're a group who won't accept a new Overlord unless that Overlord is as good as King Krzyzewskoi, dude! That Grosso guy is like one of their leaders, dude!
What an idiot! No demon is as good as King Krzyzewskoi!
Actually, there is someone even better, and he's standing right in front of you!
Sorry, Prince. I guess my eyes are really tired.
People still really look up to Daddy, huh? It sure seems like it. His son hasn't been as fortunate.
But Big Brother is the Overlord, right? He took over Daddy's throne, right?
Well, in his case, he just overpowered every other demon who was after it and claimed the title of Overlord
through force.
Which is why a lot of demons aren't happy with this situation.
I see. Then how did Daddy become such a respected overlord?
I don't know.
So you know where his base is?
Yes, sir, dude!
Okay, get ready to attack. This time, I'll bring him to his knees and show him who the real overlord is.
Aye, aye, dude!
So this is the Krichevskoy group's base?
Prince, this place has a lot of expensive-looking stuff. You want us to take it all, right?
Of course! Everything my old man owned is mine, and everything his group owns is also mine. Don't hold back! Take everything!
Maharo, don't you think you're losing sight of why we came?
Well, well. Look who we have here. Prince Lahar. I didn't think you'd get here so fast. My calculations were a bit off, or so it seems.
Don't take me so lightly! If you don't want to lose all this stuff, you better accept me as your overlord!
That's a great idea! Not to mention, that's quite a self-centered deal!
Is this even okay?
Hmm? An angel? Why do you have an angel with you?
Oh, she's Sicily, Laharl's little sister.
What? That's preposterous. His sister? An angel? You expect me to believe such nonsense?
It's not nonsense! I am Overlord Krichevskoy's daughter, which makes me Big Brother's little sister.
Do you take her serious, Prince? Do you trust this foolish angel?
I haven't decided yet. However, she accepts me as the Overlord, which makes her that much better than you.
I see. As I thought, you have no right to be the Overlord. We're getting ready. Feel free to sit here, Prince.
Huh. I'll make you sit here and look pretty. Here I come!
Where did Grosso go?
He said something about getting ready. I wonder what that was all about.
Huh. I'll destroy this castle if that's what it takes to get him out here.
I can't allow that. Who am I? Why, it's me, Rainier. Don't you remember?